Morning. Happy Tuesday. A little cooler out this morning. Looks like we'll have a good long stretch of dry weather, which is good. We deserve it after the 4 days of straight rain Delta brought us. What I'm doing, I'm putting the little mix that I make up here that got black oil sunflower seeds, unsalted peanuts, peanut suet nuggets, and mealworms. I've got a little heavier mix of the black oil sunflower seed than I normally do. Sometimes that attracts doves, which I'm not real crazy about, but with the rose-breasted grosbeak out here, I figured I'll still keep feeding them. I just still remain amazed at how long they've been here. It's over 3 weeks now. I guess they'll stay here as long as they have food and it's not too cold. I don't know, but I was expecting 3 to 5 days maybe that they might stay, and here they've been here over 3 weeks. I added this because the oranges and the jelly, especially after the rain, weren't attracting anything but yellow jackets, breeding fruit flies, and this is a suet that's got, it's kind of nuts, and it's got some mealworms in it as well, so bluebirds ought to like it once they find it. So, doing okay with the rain here. I don't know if we've seen the hummer yet today. I think we did see the hummer yesterday, female hummingbird. Still have the woodpeckers hitting on the feeder back there, and of course the nuthatches on this feeder here and that feeder over there. We had raccoon last night and opossum. I think redeploying the old stump back into a stump feeder was successful. I need to level it up and make sure it's positioned. Need to clean out the bottom feeder. Opossums tend to chew their food and then get the flavor out of whatever and nutrients and whatever they want out of it and then spit it back out. So I've got to clean out one of the feeder on this side that was out last night. That's kind of gross that they leave that in there, but I think it's probably not good for the birds. So I take it over there. I've got a dirt pile kind of that I'll drop that kind of stuff in. I'll kind of open a little spot and drop that stuff in it and then cover it back up. So anyway, that's what I'll be doing with the other bottom feeder here. And I think water, we're okay. So anyway, thanks so much for tuning in. This is great. I think we're in the fall now. Leaves are turning. I haven't gotten to the reds yet, but we have some on our dogwood over there. But it's a beautiful time of the year, and I hope everybody's enjoying it. And I sure appreciate you spending time here with us. And if you like it, hit the like button, and would love for you to subscribe if you wouldn't mind. And please thank your moderators. We had Country Pammy on last night, and Barry this morning, Barry Williams, and they just do an awesome job keeping it positive, clean, and informative. And hello, schools. We've got about 3 schools that we know of, one here in Alabama, one in Georgia, and one in Missouri, that watch. And so that's why we like to, make sure everything is, comments are good and clean, and everything's up and up and positive. And I love your questions. If you don't mind, asking questions that you might not know, we'd be glad to pitch in and answer them. If you have a question, it's probably someone else who's probably thinking or asking the same thing. We're here not only to enjoy God's creation and the birds, but to learn about them and their behavior. And of course, I'm holding you back from the birds, which is why you're mainly here. But so let me get to work on that bottom feeder, straighten up the stump, and get out of your way. Thanks again for tuning in, and God bless you.